What if I told you you don't need to carry on homeschooling your children?
What?
Not for English in any case. We know that being at home has suddenly meant that you've become professional cooks, cleaners, teachers, as well as continuing with your day job. We're taking your child's English lessons online. Hi guys.
Hi.
Virtual lessons are designed to provide the same progress as regular lessons in a fun and productive manner.
I'm a stay-at-home student.
That's great English.
There will be an element of interactive guided learning before and after the class.
I really liked exercise 3.
This is to make sure your child gets the most out of their online English learning experience. The virtual lessons platform is easy to use and safe. So what will your child need? They'll need a laptop with audio and video features. They'll need to be in a suitably quiet place with minimal distractions. There's no way she's going to be learning English. They'll also need to have a good Wi-Fi connection.
Mommy, I can't hear anything.
You really do not want to find yourself in that situation. The platform we use will allow your child to participate in pair work.
What's it like to live in Paris?
Well, now it's raining.
And group work.
That was very interesting.
Can we do it again?
It's a giraffe.
It's an elephant. It could be the other one.
Child protection is of the utmost importance to us. We have very strict anti-bullying policies, along with other housekeeping rules that you can read about on our website. Learning online will build your child's confidence, their resilience, their digital skills, and their communication skills. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to contact your local British Council Centre.
Can you help with biology?
We're sticking to English. We look forward to seeing your child in an online lesson really soon.
Bye.